Tony,
why don't you check all other cities where they're doing this over and over again? They're nobody. They don't care about your laws. And they will keep operating with or without your laws. I can't believe you're doing this to your city. This is the biggest criminal organization. The only reason why they provide cheap services is because they evade taxes, just like the cigarette smugglers. I'm a taxi driver of Ottawa. Tony. I invested my life and my license here. I'm ready to retire, and now I can't because this city decided to bring a criminal organization into the city, take my retirement fund away from me.